to earth the promise to fulfill. A rugged cross he bore up Calvary's hill, and for my sins he cried, "Father, forgive." Accused of sin, yet silent he remained. No one came forth to witness for his name between two thieves. He bowed his head and he cried, "'Tis finished now, I came to die, born to die. A cruel cross to bear, born to die, that I his love may share. He was born to die, his precious life to